Large-scale coronavirus vaccination could be 2 years away. The World Health Organization estimates that there are more than 120 candidate coronavirus vaccines being developed across the world. A few vaccine candidates are already being tested in humans, including 5 potential vaccines in China, 4 in the US, and 1 in the UK. Anthony Fauci, the director of the U.S. National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, has estimated that the U.S. should have at least 100 million doses of a coronavirus vaccine by the end of 2020. Fauci said that by the beginning of 2021, they should then have a couple hundred million doses. Fauci is regarded as the top infectious disease expert in the U.S. now. China's top respiratory expert, Zhang Nanshan, has come up with estimates of his own. Zhang said China could authorize a vaccine candidate for emergency use by late 2020, but large-scale vaccination could take 1 to 2 years. The head of the Chinese Center for Disease Control and Prevention, Gao Fu, earlier said that the center was still formulating guidelines to determine who would receive the vaccine, when it should be taken, and what emergency use would mean. He said, natural immunity needs 60-70% of a country's population to be infected by the novel coronavirus, which could cause a death toll of 30-40 million. Mass vaccination seems to be the only way out of the pandemic, and at least one of the 5 vaccines Chinese scientists are testing on humans is expected to work. A recently published study on the coronavirus vaccine being developed by the Beijing Institute of Biological Products found that macaques who were vaccinated produced high levels of antibodies against SARS-CoV-2. According to the South China Morning Post, the macaques in the placebo group were given saline, while the rest were immunized twice on day 0 and day 14 of the experiment. The scientists exposed the macaques to the virus on day 24, and the macaques who were vaccinated had no detectable viral load in their lung lobes. The researchers concluded that both the low-dose and high-dose vaccines given to the macaques protected them from the novel coronavirus. While vaccine developers and scientists are optimistic that a vaccine will be made, there is no guarantee that one will work.